Hello, my name is John Liu. I am from Houston, Texas, and a student at Pensacola Christian College. While at PCC, I had the wonderful privilege of getting to know Russian and Ukrainian students who attend Pensacola Christian College. We are very close friends now, and this past semester, we made plans to attend Echo Camp together. As an American, the thought of going to a Slavic camp was somewhat hesitating since I speak very little Russian. However, I wanted to experience what it would be like to attend Echo Camp. So on May 27, 2011, I arrived at Echo Camp. From the moment we got to camp, I felt like I had just entered a new world. I saw so many Russian-speaking young people walking around and talking. It seemed like everyone was trying to find friends they had not seen in a while. Others were finding their cabins and moving in for the weekend. It was nice to see everyone helping each other, whether it was carrying luggage or simply walking with their friends to their cabins. I was shocked at how friendly everyone was to me. Since I did not speak Russian, I wasn't sure how many people would talk to me. However, my language barrier was no problem. Everyone I passed seemed to say Privet or Zdravstvuyte along with a smile. Many even stopped to ask where I was from and began casual conversations. In fact, throughout the weekend I met so many people that it is hard to try to remember them all. Another favorite part of camp was food time. The Russian food was amazing. I was so impressed with the kitchen crew, made up of numerous women who were mothers and grandmothers of the campers. They were very organized and prepared to feed the whole camp. We all ate in long tables, inside or outside, while fellowshipping with friends. Meals were a great time to get to know more people, and I practiced my Russian with them. By far, the greatest thing about camp was the services. I'm not accustomed to attending services that go for 3 to 4 hours long, and at first, I wondered how I would last. However, I found it very effective. Having numerous speakers in one session helped people hear different important topics from the Bible in different ways. Each speaker preached in his own way and pace. With some, I understood many words. Others spoke too fast and I could hardly make out one or two words. Thankfully, I had a translator each service who helped me understand each sermon. The Lord used many of the services to challenge me in numerous ways. I also enjoyed the music that each service had. It was so wonderful to see numerous groups of young people praise the Lord in song. There were a number of choirs, as well as soloists. The congregational singing was very inspiring as well. I especially enjoyed when we sang hymns. The 3 days of camp seemed to go by very fast, and I did my best to soak it all in. From volleyball to singing around the campfire, Echo Camp had many common things that I expected to find in a camp. However, Echo Camp was definitely unique, as it was for Slavic young people. I greatly enjoyed and appreciated the hospitality that was given to me. The friendliness of the young people was great as well. Overall, if I had to summarize Echo Camp in one phrase, I would probably use the words Slava Bogu. Praise God for the camp leadership. Praise God for the speakers and the sermons preached. Praise God for the hundreds of young people who want to follow and serve the Lord. Praise God for the fellowship the camp offered. Praise God for the amazing food there was. And finally, praise God for the success of the camp. I enjoyed my time in Echo Camp immensely, and I hope that I can come back next year. May God allow Echo Camp to continue for many years to come.